boss.
I keep saying to smoke a bowl, I need to smoke a bowl, I'm gonna do it right now.
What's cooking? Let me know.
It's there for taking. Get it and bring it back to the warehouse.
All right, here I come. And that came out of nowhere. Yeah, it's cool. Oops. Oh yeah, I've hit it with a direct shot with a missile before, and it was still good. Those things can take a beating. Damn it. Can't keep doing that shit. least it's my cargo on the line. The fuck? I don't see targets. Oh. Oops. It's a bit harder than I wanted to. Oh, no, 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 no. That could have been a lot worse. Time for my Hydra. No, I'm not gonna let that
Hello,
happen.
You're through to Pegasus
Much
Lifestyle
as I can.
Management. How can I help? Great. The aircraft is waiting for
That's
you.
That's what my homie said. He was like,
we trust you'll
I was like,
be
you
happy,
want to
sir.
Do your CEO? He was like, nah, I'll work with you. I was like, all right. He's like, you can make more money. He's like, yeah, but I'd be dying a lot. I'd be making more money when I'm with you than when I'm doing myself. I'm like, all right, cool. Noise. in a warehouse to sell a couple cars. Car warehouse. Oh wait, I need to, be inside also. Forgot about that. Because it puts you in the car when you deliver it. You can't like just get inside it from the outside. Which is pretty cool, I guess. It eliminates the chance of people blowing up your car without you being there. Yeah, I'm at the desk. Just gotta pick the cars. Make sure they're not on the... Oh, I wait. Yeah, we do. I got 7 minutes. Anyway, we gotta do something else. I just did this. I guess we can do more cargo. Yeah, you got time. Nice parking job. Oh, actually, I should check on my biker supplies. That's what I should do. Alright, so I'm about to retire from this and send you an invite to the MC. My nigga, say word. Good word. You trying to help with this delivery right quick before you start yours up? Make some 30 grand.
Word.
Word. Alright, you got to use yours if I can invite you. Oh, there you did. Nice. Perfect timing. Up at your dough, boy.
We selling?
Huh? Oh, nice helicopter ones. That's cool. I'll do that. Last couple of deliveries have been trucks.
I said I was like all the way out in the boonies, like by where we pick up those sand kings, so it's gonna take me a second
to get back. You good?
That's just the garage I spawn at, cause I don't be with the fuck shit.
We gotta go way out there anyway.
God damn, dude. They is just trying to put every car in front of me, I swear. I'm on a motorcycle, that's fine.
At the first one, finally. Shit. This is a helicopter this time. The trucks is the worst. Those fucking mail trucks. Oh my god. Yeah, I own the weed shop and the counterfeit business. Counterfeit cash business. This is the counterfeit cash one right now. differently the, not by much though. About 50 grand or so more is the counterfeit drugs one. Or the cocaine and the meth labs are worth the more, I pay out the most, but I don't want my dude running those drugs.
That's right. at poison.
And it's already enough fucking work filling these two businesses up with supplies and delivering shit. But I was like, I'll just get those two. I like those. I like the sound of those two. The weed shop was a dead giveaway. So my homie Joe got it before me. I went to his shop and I was like, oh, I'm getting this. I'm fucking getting this.
Word.
Oh, yeah. It's pretty cool, the different counterfeit ones, depending on how expensive the business you buy, it depends on what they counterfeit. So the most expensive one for me is cash, and the lowest one, I think, is the IDs or whatnot, or something else, documents or some shit like that. That's what I was expecting to get, and then I went to my place, and it was like cash machines, and I was like, oh, shit, that's okay, I'm printing money, all right. Now the feds after me with this shit.
Mm-hmm.
More so than that weed.
Secret Service.
Hell yeah. Almost missed it. I can go high enough and go over the military base without having to go around. Yep. My Hydra, I'm tired of this little buzzard. I ain't even got no missiles or no guns.
Fuck. Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How
it's
can
a buzz,
I help?
Missing the ARD.
Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
This fucking thing looks so weird, though, like a flying egg.
Yeah, without shit on it, yeah.
pick that shit back so we can get our money back. That ain't my fault. So that again, it's my money. It ain't my fault someone stole it. I don't know nothing about it. Oh, that sucks. Top of Mount Chiliad? What the fuck?
Yeah. This shit happens to me all the fucking time, I swear. Alright, downhill from here. I can see that shit across the lake.
I'm gonna head towards the weed shop. Noise. Thank you, gentlemen. I'm gonna check this weed shop and see if it's ready for sale. Do you need any supplies for your thing?
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. I have to resupply my shit.
Alright, I'll help you with that after. This shit goes so much quicker with just even one person. Maybe one, doing it by yourself takes me usually about two, no, like three or maybe four. Doing it with one other person is like two. Sometimes if you already have like one bar, it's just one.
Ow, that hurt.
Oh, we lost word.
Did we?
Oh, you ain't lose me.
Oh, you're still here. You left the thing.
Yeah. I just couldn't remember where the weed shop was. Or, like, I know it's out in the middle of nowhere. Okay, there it is.
Why does it activate that mission automatically? That's stupid. If when you leave, it tells me to come attack you.
Yeah.
It won't let me inside my weed shop. Not smokeable then.
As soon as he goes inside somewhere, that shit fucking, he survives it automatically, so.
Oh, okay. Well, he's out in the valley somewhere, though. In the desert, I mean.
Yeah, they
keep
might
saying the valley.
Run up on my weed shop. That's funny, dudes just started fucking shooting at me and it just now said I survived. I'm just checking on my weed shop, dog.
Let's see here. I need to go to barber shop.
Shit, I need to go to the barber shop for real tomorrow. Shit. That ain't even a fucking game. That's real shit. Yeah. Been the slacking. Damn. Excuse me.
All right, I'm back. I have to get some water. Do you need to do supplies for your shit? Or you started already?
Oh, yeah, I'm already on the way.
Alright.
I'll probably do my another one now. Shit.
I'm gonna do one real quick. My shit's empty.
Yeah, where my shit was bone dry. Shit ain't even up to the second bar full of fucking product.
I think I got like half on my CEO shit. Oh, shit.
Okay.
Good looking out on that transport helicopter, though. I'm still using this shit to move around.
That's dope.
Shit, man. You need all your chopper. It ain't even yours. I'm just going to run to the stove real quick. Shit.
Good.
My supplies. Leave me and my supplies alone.
Who's after your supplies? NPCs?
Nah, I was just saying that my shit's visible to everybody in here.
Oh,
a random in here.
Yeah, I saw that. Still in his house, though.
Better keep his ass in the house. You don't know if this buzzard ain't got no missiles. I know there's no good that can come from eating pizza at midnight, but these munchies is hitting me hard as shit.
I'm gonna go with that feeling tonight, man.
Damn it, damn it, damn it. I'll just do a half hour of cardio. Fuck it. Fuck it. Hungry, I can't deny it.
Well, you can just chop it up as the weed.
that's true. I could totally deny it, but like,
where? Like, I'm not. Yeah. Right, you know, if it's got some good munchies, fuck it.
Plus, like, my logic is like, pizza just gets worse. Like every day you don't eat it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
like,
exactly.
You can't just be sitting there and be like, oh yeah, that's pizza from last week. That shit don't fly. Like,
I thought that jet
made it.
When the back was about to fucking knock me over. That'd have been funny though.
I don't think I'll be using that again, but I still made it.
It's all good. As every landing get better. Alright, that was two blocks, that was it. Come on, give us some trucks this time. The bags are quicker, I think we can carry, but the trucks can give way more. I think I got my wish. I probably should have delivered. Oh no, I didn't. Well, there might be two trucks. Never mind. Let's see. I think this is the intimidation one.
What you doing? Contracts now?
Nah, it's a supply mission.
We gotta go in there and fight them or whatever the fuck.
Yeah, you gotta go in and just stomp them out.
Bam!
I even beat him up with a fucking pipe wrench and he still was taking it. I was like, ah, damn. That motherfucker should have been dead.
Get off that meth, dog.
Okay, no, it's not. Oh, I see two trucks. Is that the two trucks you gotta take? Or are supplies in there? Is that a gun truck? Yeah, fucking gun trucks out here.
What?
Two of them. Two pickup trucks with guns in the back.
Hell yeah. I own a couple of those.
I'm not sure if they're the trucks you have to take, though.
Pickup truck one. The vehicles I own now, they're amazing. Yeah, let's do that.
We got a man down. Yeah, I'm lazy. I'm calling the cab. Don't just blow off and drive.
No, I got you. Your pick, your supplies are just sitting in here. But we can totally take this truck. We can totally take this truck.
The other. Where's the other thing? Oh, there it is.
Right behind the thing. Man, I just hope this end goes on.
We got it.
We're on bar. Fuck. Alright, well, it's gonna fill up. I'll just do that later.
What, the supplies?
Yeah. I have way more than enough to fill it up. And this room is starting to get a bit crowded. This session.
Is it?
Up to six, but I don't see anyone killing anyone yet. CEO.
Oh, that's right. I was looking to see if I had another lighter. Shit. Could have swore we bought like a 5-pack of them shits.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
All right, do you still need help getting your supplies?
I mean, probably after this one. I'm just riding the cab, just bullshitting right now. Like trying to check and see which bowl is like, oh, look, this one got a gang of green in it. Yeah. But then I realized that all my lighters are like going out at the same time. So.
Damn.
Yeah. All bad.
Damn.
Poor planning on my part. Like, I'm just putting busted lighters in the box. Like, if it's dead, throw it away.
For real. I was about to ask that same question. Like, why is it still there if it ain't working?
Exactly. Yeah, word. Somebody
that shit annoys the hell out of me. I keep picking up my lighter that I usually buy two at a time. And then I pick one up that's, I know it's done. I'm like, fuck. I just throw that motherfucker. Even if I miss the trash can, I just throw it at the trash can. Like, get the fuck away
right.
from me.
Yeah, just in the vicinity.
Oh, God damn. Get a new lighter. They had multiple of them. That must be multiple. That must be fucking frustrating.
Oh, yeah. That's three dead ones at the same goddamn time. Now I got, like, my dab torch. But I don't think I got the soft flame setting on it, so that's just going to scorch the whole ball. Just
oh, yeah? Someone just attacking me?
Yeah, it's time to find a new server. When the fuck is wanna act up?
I hear explosions.
When the fuck is wanna act up?
Oh, CELB.
Hey, he fired his first shot and he missed. I didn't.
The Trump on Trump violence.
Oh, he went into passive mode.
You went in passive mode.
Bitch.
Oh, well, that fucking push. CEO went in passive.
Wow. Yeah, we got him shook. Just like that. He's popping all that good shit.
Bitch.
That's hilarious. I gotta sell a truck. Let me go over into the airport real quick. That's your shit, or your package?
Yeah, I'm like,
you just picked up.
Now you went and got his little flip car. Not so tough when I roll around in my insurgent, huh? Let me get the one with the gun on top and get a buddy in there. Let's see what, how you want to roll them. Or a tank. Or... I got the Valkyrie. That's fun too. What else can I fuck with?
Seriously, just the fact that I had to drive this far out here, I gotta kill just like three or four dudes.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
Yes. You came out of pass mode just in time. That's funny. Yeah. Just a second.
I'm not sure what's up with this. Whenever there seems to be like certain discounts in the car store, my truck sells for less. One that sells for 18 grand just sold for 15. What the fuck? Did it earlier today. Whatever, still easy money. All right, let's see what's next. Let's do some crates. Actually, I'd rather find another session.
Server, yeah.
Yeah. This guy. I don't know if he's okay with me still killing him or not. So I did kill him just like classic shit. Oh, what to do? Hiding in the building?
I don't know. I think so. Or under the freeway.
Yeah, he was in the building.
All right, just let me know what you done, Word, and I'll start the, what you call it,
All right. Yeah, give me about 3 minutes. I should be having dinner by then.
Got your back.
Word.
Doesn't look like anyone's on their way over here either.
Nah. That's why I like having my shit out in the middle of nowhere.
Players are voting for me to be kicked. I didn't start that shit.
Who that is.
Right. I don't know, right?
Players, keep it real, one dude.
Does that mean I'm being voted to be kicked too? I'll be in your hunt for his ass in a little circle.
Starting up the playlist. Watch for those invites on your phone.
Hello.